Breaking news coming in, the Enforcement Directorate will question Azam Khan, Mukhtar Ansari, Atiq Ahmed in connection with an alleged money laundering case. ED has got permission for their custodial interrogation. All these politicians are currently lodged in different jails. ED has received a court permission for interrogating Azam Khan from today till the 24th in connection with the case registered against him and his son. Now, earlier, Owaisi was denied permission to meet Atiq Ahmed in Ahmedabad jail. That's the latest news break that we're getting to you at this point of time. Joining me on the broadcast is my colleague Shravan to give us more details of the developments. Shravan, are you picking up?
Well, in fact, the Enforcement Directorate has now been granted permission to start questioning starting from today. The questioning is going to last for a couple of days before the agency essentially attaches their properties, which the Enforcement Directorate suspects was basically acquired through alleged money laundering and proceeds of crimes as public servants. As far as Samajwadi Party's leader Azam Khan is concerned, the Enforcement Directorate has been granted permission for custodial interrogation of the leader from the 20th of September to the 24th. Apart from that, we are also being told that Mukhtar Ansari and Atiq Ahmed, who are also in prison, they too would be questioned by the Enforcement Directorate. While Mukhtar Ansari is currently lodged in the Bandra jail, Atiq is currently in the Sabarmati jail in Ahmedabad, where multiple teams of the Enforcement Directorate would basically go on with their questioning. As of now, the information that we do have is that certain properties have already been attached to proceeds of crime, which they believe that these are essentially proceeds of crime, and that is the reason why the attachment has essentially taken place.
Thank you, Shravan, for joining us on the broadcast with those updates.